dbForge Studio for MySQL is a comprehensive toolset for development and administration of MySQL and MariaDB databases. One of its tools helps design and edit SQL queries of any complexity without coding. In this video, we'll show you how to build a query quickly and easily. First, create a new diagram. Next, create a connection in Database Explorer, select the required tables for the query, and drag them onto the diagram. As you can see, objects on the diagram are displayed visually. On the diagram, you can easily select the columns, the result for which you want to get. Please note that join conditions between tables are visualized automatically. In the tabbed editor, you can easily set the conditions for the query. Let's take a look at the following example. In the where condition, we define the restriction on the name column of the state province table by assigning a value California to it. Having completed this statement, we get the results according to the designed query. Our tool can also group and sort data. As you can see, SQL Editor displays the syntax for the query we have created on the diagram. However, you may encounter a situation where one query is not enough and you need to create a subquery. You can do it easily with the wrap to subquery functionality. As you can see, our script has been transformed and now it uses a subquery. If you want to modify the fetch result, you can use the editor features such as data filters. You can also sort the data in the grid. Additionally, DML script generation can be applied to the fetch result. The built-in code formatter will help structure and make the query more readable, which can significantly reduce the development time. Thank you for watching. Now you can try it all yourself. Simply download a free 30-day trial of dbForge Studio for MySQL and see how easy it is to draw complex queries on diagrams without coding.